Hey, it's Emma Page again, and we're going to do Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. Make sure you check out our other videos, like them, subscribe them, whatever. I don't really care. But, yeah, that's it.
You know Dancer, and Dancer, and Prancer, and Vixen, Comet, and Cupid, and Donner, and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very tiny nose. And if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never lived for Rudolph, join in any reindeer game. Then one foggy Christmas Eve,
down in history.